why coming up next, a heavyweight collision between Junior Dos Santos and Daniel Cormier. And now our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. Cormier is 4 years the elder. Dos Santos is 5 inches taller. He will have a 5-inch reach advantage. All right, now for the...
Are you ready?
Fight! First round underway.
Switching stances here.
Big punch.
Watch the shot here, Joe. Try to establish that jab. All right, so a nice straight punch there after he caught the leg. He decides to punch out as opposed to going for any takedown.
Oh, big shot. He's fainting with the punch.
Oh, oh, big shot! He's got him hurt here.
Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming?
Hard straight punch. Back to the feet.
These guys are going for it. He's fainting with that punch, showing that punch. Oh, he's landed some good shots here.
Edge of your seat action as expected so far. Well, that kick landed the body beautifully placed right underneath that elbow. Let's see if he makes the adjustments now defensively to avoid opening up that midsection to further damage by that kick. Oh, what a jab. Dos Santos gets caught with that punch. How about that shin? Good defense to block the strike coming back.
Oh, and he goes on top of the kick. Oh, what a leg kick.
Just over 2 minutes to go in the round.
That one hurt. Nice punch.
Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots.
Wow!